or something like that. It was so bogus. All right.
How bogus was it?
It was really bogus. Thank you for taking the bait. I appreciate that. I really do with passion. So anyway, I was driving up this mountain road. I'm going 10 miles under the speed limit. Some idiot comes behind me and starts flashing their lights at me. So I normally am a docile individual. I don't usually just pop off with bad things, but I decided to slow down enough to make a point behind the person behind me. And I got behind the semi I was trying to pass, and lo and behold, it was, and I rolled down my window and yelled out the window, and he turns on his lights, and woo! I'm like, oh shit, I just yelled at a cop. And I argued and argued, tried to get out of the ticket, but it only spiraled into my imprisonment in the middle of incestual Utah. Yeah, so anyway, this song has nothing to do with that story, but I thought it'd be fun to tell. Of me and the cop arguing on my YouTube channel, so if you want to hear it.
Yeah.
I edited out all the parts where I sound like a total weenie, and only made him look bad. It's good. Living in a fourplex, mine's on top. One block down is a coffee shop. The neighbors are eclectic, but a common thread runs through the building like a lifelong debt. Spirit of an artist, which will haunt me here. Whispered inspiration is faint. The city's got a rhythm and she cuts me deep. Wakes my soul from a winter sleep. Opens up the doors to the in-between. Helps me believe in the things I've seen. Me and other people, there's an endless chance. Somewhere in the middle of a urban dance, someone just discovered who they're meant to be. Work of an artist, set them free. Shop. The neighbors are eclectic, but a common thread runs through the building like a lifelong debt. The spirit of an artist is what haunts me here. Whispered inspiration is faint, but clear. The city's got a rhythm and she cuts me deep. Wakes my soul from a winter sleep. Opens up the doors to the in-between. Helps me believe in the things I see. Me and other people. Somewhere in the middle of this urban dance, someone just discovered who they're meant to be. Work of an artist, set them free.